on it's going. Welcome to another live stream of Ori and the Blind Forest. So, I will continue this amazing adventure. Ori is a beautiful game. Last episode, I got stuck. I got a bit stuck on this area. I was like half an hour, if I'm not wrong, trying to get out of here, and it was not possible. So today, I'm trying to make a better figure of myself and see if I can progress. I was not progressing at all. Before going any further, let's check the map. There you go. So this is the place where I was. Then when I tried to go left, it was not working. I think something was blocking the way. But today, as it's a bit earlier than last time I streamed, because I was a bit sleepy. And sleep is the enemy of... Aw, man, this spawned. It's fine. So as I was saying, clarity. So, not figuring out what was going on. So here, as you can see, I'm stuck. And I believe down it has the same problem. So I think I don't have any kind of ability that is needed at this point to make those vanish. I'll just throw myself down here because I don't know if I gather enough. I will just let myself die. And I will try to gather a bit of... those blue spheres that I have on the left of my progress circle. Whoa, you were fast, dude. So I can gather enough power to simply move ahead. Not callbacks. I think I will go back. This way or the other way. But before I go any further, I'll try to see what we have down here. And see if there's a different path. Because I'm this point of Ori evolution to progress any further. First, let's try to get out of here. It will be very complicated. I think I have no this. Yeah, I don't have any of these. And not going well again. So I don't know what. Let's just keep going. And hopefully I will get back. And it's me again. So I'll just try to not the bird. What did I do last time? Again, because last episode was a bit challenging. Disappointing, I mean. I learn, but so far my skill sets are pretty limited. I will show them here. What do I have? I have charge flame, wall jump, spirit flame, and I mean, that's it. So that's the time I've put so far into the game, 2 hours more or less. Bastard. Well, we are here for... Better now. Let's take a closer look. I've been on this side last episode, but I was not very successful in going down or up, so I'll think I'll give it another shot. I'll just go a bit to the right. Okay, I have my soul link, this is what I want. Charges falling here. Hollow Grove, so okay, let's take another look and zoom out. Ideally, I go to the right. So let's try that today with a different approach. Should I throw myself down? No, because otherwise I have to. I'm not sure if I can go up again. But I did that down here. What's the? Is that symbol there? No, here, this thing is a ancestral tree. There is something there. did I do last time? I'll try to go up. Doesn't go up. So I'm kind of stuck as well. I cannot pass through that side, so I'm kind of wide. I think that handle there, I did something with it already. Okay, so here is where I was stuck. I can come here. But I need two more. This is the issue with this door, but there are two other, is it spirit gate, I believe, oops, up here, this is, yes, spirit gate. Now to reach there, I was having a bit of trouble too, the slimy thing, I don't have. When I try to reach that, ORI doesn't jump high enough yet. So it becomes possible at the moment to do that. Anyway, if there's a trick I'm missing, if it happens to something or whatever. No, but it's like, oh man, I'm so close, and then I can't. But he needs to jump higher. Go here. Okay. Wait. Man, Bex. What an asshole. Could have done this before. Yes! Not being sleepy truly helps. So I should save. Nice jump, dude. Skill I want now is, what is this, regroup. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. That's good. Then, what's that? Life pickups, improves the radius, and damage on the charge lane. That's good. How about jumping higher? Air dash. That's good. Okay. Just have to play. And keep going further. Good, you jumped it. Very well, Ori. Great, great. No, bad. Good one. And good one. Nice. Now. That dash thing to just go fast. So probably I have to go all the way down. I'll try to jump to the left because then the spider will go. No. Feel this thing. Right, so I have 5 life cells, 2 soul links. Don't know why my chat is all messed up. Seems like it's not working. So I don't know if you guys can text something. I tried to text. Showing up, which is a bit bizarre, but that's okay. Now I'm in the middle. I will try to do what now exactly, because I started here, I've been all the way here, I went up, and now I'm stuck. So any advice is always welcome. If you, in case you guys know, there's a stompable floor there. Access it. Probably try to go down. I don't know what else to do. So I'll just drop here. Oops, did I do well? Ooh. Now, having my... I don't know if I have any different ability than I had before. Activating that device. Up. I don't think so, because now I won't be able to jump up there. Exactly, so there's no point at all. I'll put it back as it was. Cannot access this tiny bit down here because ORI doesn't have the ability to dash or to jump higher. I don't know what it is, but it can't do what it has to do so far. So I'll just now I have to decide what to do because I'm really lost. Caverns, Hollow Grove, Blackroot Burrows. So, yeah, I need to go there, but to the Thornfeld Swamp. But I can't. The Thornfeld Swamp, it doesn't even show here. I mean, I know it's here, but... Oh. I'm really not sure if I should back to the beginning. I think I'll try that soon. Oh! Oh, I was yesterday. Bad thing. Nasty. Alright. So, instead of I grabbed all this. I just forgot some things were supposed to be sure, no? Yeah, so let me just take a look. Moving. I've been here. Right. swim, for sure. Okay, I'll save here. That was far. Now here is the new pig. You've seen it before. Hopefully, this is the right way to go. Or he's not running. It stopped. Yes! Yeah! Good. Sorry, I was forget. Naru. Good. I progressed. Yes. So let's keep going. Oh. Black root burrows. Find the ginso tree. Around this place. Loads of not fun. Right, there's something there. Cannot jump. Yeah. Seems that I am about to enter a tough place. Are you showing me that again? Okay, like this. Longer now, otherwise repeating non-stop. Wish me luck. Somehow in the right direction. No idea. Ouch. Burned again. How will I do this? I have to save every little step I do. There should be a way to. Just skip this. Sorry, guys. A screenshot, but of course, didn't work. So, back to the dark. If I'll try it one more time, if it just keeps going this way, probably go back. Come on. So close. Now I have to rewatch. No, this is a bit dumb. Let give me the option to skip. So last time it went well. Push. fuck? I saved the game down. Challenge accepted. Again, while I'm playing on hard mode, as a reminder. So, I like to learn the hard way. Now we will have more doors to open. So the black burrows had something precious. Like, what happened? Let's do it again. Thank you. Calm down. I'm jumping to more subtle. One more time. Woo! Back. Wrong button. Ability cell. You gain another ability point. Nice. Let's access that. Three. So, I'm trying to keep this thing balanced somehow. And for that, we'll go here. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. Life pickups will restore twice as much life. Improves the radius and damage of the charge flame, which I don't. As well, that much. I think I will go by the thing. Can I go up from here? Jumping. this is stuck again. We have something here. Stuff like this a bunch of times now. It's a bit annoying. Cannot progress. Myself down to make it faster. Finally, door opened. Question. Do we have something? There's no need to go there. Door here. Just hop. About to discover a new statue. I think it's better to just go up first. While I'm carrying this light, or it doesn't jump that high. Those big jumps. This game is tougher than I thought, which is good. It has been quite a challenge. It started somehow. I don't want to say easy. Good. does. Pick up the object. Oh, it came back to me. How cute are you? And all. We have to leave it here. I'll just keep going as I was doing. Oh yeah, it was smashed. I'll give it another shot. Right, close to it. So again, we come to a spot of complete stuckness. So I should probably go back. Still, before doing that, I'll just give it one last try up there. See if something changed. That I'm so close. Go for it.
Ha. Ah.
It's hard to jump with stuff on your back. Let's do this break. Drop this here. Like I'm now not used anymore to darkness out of here. Hey, look. No, I might have known. Haste lifted darkness and held claim on this place. Okay, so that's it for today. I wanna thank you guys a lot for passing by, for watching this stream. I will download it after and upload it on our YouTube channel, so it will be there available forever, or whatever that means, that word. But yeah, I'm creating this mixes series of ORI, streaming directly from the Xbox One, and then it goes into the YouTube channel. channel as a series that show all the journey of ORI and Blind Forest, of me playing it until I reach the end soon, I hope. So that's it today. That's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Check our other stuff on YouTube. iViews. It's a series where I interview gamers and YouTubers. Check it out. Connect with us via Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, and who knows? I will be interviewing you soon. I would love to do that for sure. And check the Unboxables, our series to unbox collector's editions of video games. Awesome stuff going on there. Next episode will drop beginning of next week. So take a look, see all the content we have, more streams, more video games, lots of fun, a lot of amazing things happening. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys soon, really soon, for another live stream of ORI and the Blind Forest. Until then, take care, have a great day.